A federal court announced that Mississippi has 120 days to come up with a long-term plan to overhaul its mental health care system. The judge says Mississippi has too many unnecessary mental health patients in hospitals. In July, a federal judge ordered an overhaul to the system, forcing the state to have an independent monitor oversee state mental health operations.